What happened to Christian Pulisic? As some of you may know, Pulisic is very injury prone. Missing over 25 games in the 2021-22 Premier League season. Secondly, Pulisic's performances have been inconsistent, showing only flashes of brilliance during lockdown igniting, lockdown P. He has not lived up to the high expectations that come with being a highly paid transfer. Chelsea have lost all hope in the American, signing Ukrainian wonderkid, Mykhailo Mudryk.